Katerina, shouldn't you help me out with this?
What? I have this strange feeling of déjà vu.
Van Helsing, General Harker has deployed the Grand Mortars. They're bombarding you with rift shells. Each shell opens an ink gate, so his soldiers have already got through your defenses.
And why should we trust you, you enigma?
How annoying is that?
I don't have enough mana. More mana needed.
Despair. Fight for a peaceful Borgovia.
Some healing potions would be nice.
Thank you.
don't have enough mana.
Join the resistance, they said. It'll be fun, they said.
I don't have enough mana.
Those weapons?
I'm just a simple ghost, Van Helsing. But you might want to use your occult abilities to jump back to the commander.
I've never seen anything like that.
Mm-hmm. doomed yet?
Impeccable timing, Hunter. As always, I have a message for you. Count Vlados sends his regards, but he had to leave in a hurry to destroy the Force walls. You are in charge.
Last time I checked, vampires couldn't stand daylight.
He is a modern vampire, defying superstition and spontaneous...
I wouldn't worry for him.
But of course...
Don't despair. Fight for a peaceful Borgovia. I've never seen anything like that.
Mr. Van Helsing. I mean, Commander, sir. Armed forces are approaching our positions.
Ask for reinforce.
Viva la Resistance!
Sir, we have fortified our positions. No one will get through here, I swear.
Great news, Captain.
We are under attack by those blasted ornithopters, sir! I'm afraid we can't hold out much longer.
You must stand your ground.
The scouts report our enemies are going to attack from two sides.
You must hold this position. It's crucial. Deploy the automated turrets and drive back the soldiers at any cost.
Are the troops ready to move out?
Absolutely. They're all ready.
And you? Are you ready to fight?
I'll do another round just to make sure.
More rage.
Are the troops ready to move out?
Absolutely. They're all ready.
And you? Are you ready to fight?
I'm always ready to fight, Commander. I go to the front line and wait there before they...
Some healing potions would be nice.
You, Hunter, your humble messenger was ripping through the ink, delivering dispatches, witnessing your captain oh so in need of your assistance. Visit them.
You know, Van Helsing, I simply can't understand why you trust this faceless creature.
Prisoner Seven is here to help. He used to be Fulmigati's victim after all.
Look at him. If he lived under the opera house and played the organ, you'd be the first to hunt him down.
Harsh words from an incorporeal being who...
Sir, we cannot hold this position much longer. We should demolish at least one of these elevated rail tracks to stop the enemy.
You can solve everything in Borgovia by blowing up some bridges.
A radical idea. But we don't have any explosives.
There is a phlogiston tank right under the rail bridge. If we open the three taps, the...
I love blowing up bridges as much as the next, Borgovia.
Forget it, Captain.
We are holding out, sir, but those blasted Ornithopters...
It doesn't matter, Captain. They won't be a problem. Mana needed.
We managed to hold our ground.
From now on, you're in charge here.
Great. I'll give the orders for the second line. Do you need anything else?
Call back the soldiers from the first line.
Some healing potions would be nice. I need healing potions.
I don't have enough mana.
Thank you.
Your lowly messenger found a wounded resistance soldier beyond the perimeter. He tried to warn us that the undead, called Vlados, was under attack and needs your help.
Finally, the one-man army is here! I'm not sure we can hold out for much longer.
Some healing potions would be nice.
Healing.
don't have any healing potions. Some healing potions would be nice.
Are we doomed yet? Are you going to give me orders? Yet? Fear not, lads. Van Helsing is here. Join the resistance, they said. It'll be fun, they said.
Don't have any healing potions.
You certainly live up to our expectations, sir. You saved us in the last minute.
What happened to you, Captain? And where is Count Vlados?
Count Vlados is gone, sir.
What do you mean?
You really shouldn't...
I'll take it from you.
You are needed, Van Helsing. The Commander wants to talk to you. You must also save a weapon shipment and rescue...
Finally! Where have you been? This poor sod is going to die. We must take him to safety now.
Oh, my apologies. I didn't know that we don't have time to play with those people who are shooting at us.
Sir, we are under heavy attack. They're using the Grand Mortars!
I don't have any healing potion.
Thank you.
Great! You're finally here. I was close to leaving on my own.
Everyone is a one-man army now. It's your fault, Hunter.
Sir, we are under heavy attack. That crippled general has no chance against us.
Van Helsing, we have an urgent order from the War Council. You must find and save Private Brian at all costs. Take him back.
We have a War Council?
Private Brian.
I heard that.
Not that I know of.
I'm all about it.
Yes, I do. I have my orders, and I'm...
Easy, Commander.
I sent his squadron.